I remember that I worked with him with the group As Yet, and that's where I met Brian McKnight, which was a wonderful experience, and I've had tremendous success with Brian through the years also. Kenny has all the gifts. He can write, he plays awesome guitar, has a wonderful voice, and is an excellent producer.